Welcome back to Game Ass Air. Play Ass Air if you watch this later on YouTube. So we've kind of got railroaded into doing the Four Kings, if you've seen the last episode. We beat Mass, and it just teleported us to New Londo. So, hint taken, I guess. I'm kind of wondering... Okay, you know what? Oh, I can't wear a Ring of Sacrifice. Nope, Geronimo. So apparently, this mod's going to treat the Four Kings differently. As in, like, it's not going to be one health bar. They're each going to be... Yeah. Hey, get your bitch ass over here. Come on. Wait, what? Yo. No. I'm fighting you. Okay, fine. Summons them all at once. That's fucked. As if this wasn't already one of the hardest boss fights. Shit. Seems to have way less health. Apparently they got specialties and stuff too. Hi. Rude. Shit. What is even happening? Okay, we're going. All right, let's fucking go then. Oh shit, I'm out of Estus. Okay, now where's it gonna drop me, I wonder? What the hell's with these names? I'm just trapped down here. Okay, then. All right, ghouls. It's your boy. Okay, bye, then. Hey, wow, that was close. Come on, man. Don't be shitty. I regret this. Fucking strike. Shit. What? He is significantly tougher. double the health. What the fuck? Okay, maybe not double. Ah, what the... Is it supposed to be doing fire damage? Is that what that is? Ooh, damn, that's cool looking though. Shoot. I thought... Oh, god damn it. I thought only one of them did this shit now. Get fucked! That was actually kind of easy. Wow, okay. These guys usually give me lots of trouble. Timing, I guess. No, dude. Ooh, I get my souls back even. Neato. Okay, what's this area called? I guess just consider part of New Londo, which makes sense. Well, now what? I guess we go fill the Lord vessel. Alright. Can I reinforce my sword on here? Alright, offer souls to Lord Vessel. Alright. Should have read those first. Oh well. You drop a key? Let's check back at the asylum. I wanna find a dude.
What foolishness! Why trespasseth upon the great lord's tomb whilst thou art a disciple of the dark sun?
I actually changed covenants, but okay.
Mark the words of mine self, Gwyndolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished.
Whatever. Kicking your ass. Wow. Okay, then. Fuck you. It's a little overly ballsy, I guess. Really?
Upon thee.
Huh. Well, let's go spend our souls and then go poke that. This looks really bad. I mean, like, looks poorly, not looks ominous. Is this gonna be Char-El then? Sealed by holy light. Alright. I truly just don't want to go to Gwyn and then be done. That was insanely loud. Oh shit, where am I supposed to go then? Guess we're supposed to go to Gwyn. And if it finishes the game, I'll just be disappointed. I should be minutely more careful. Okay, if that area is sealed by holy light, was it impossible to use a yellow wall? That would have been cooler. Soul of the Chosen Undead, oh boy. Let's give that a read. Soul of a Chosen Undead. Who was not the first and may not be the last. Are the gods unfathomable, or merely unfathomably cruel? Expected more out of that. Can we get a peek? All right then. Parry him. You'll be fine if you just parry him. Alright, take two. Oh, fuck. Oh, for two in a jump attack. Damn it. God damn it. I'm not taking the blame for that one. So what do we got here? Take like 12 parries to kill him. I don't really understand the sky in here. Like, we're underground. How is there a sky in here? We are like super far underground. Inside a kiln. I forget how hard Gwyn is every time. There we go. Oh, I should grab the Hornet Ring. That was impossible to get out of. I don't know how much of his damage is fire, even. Like, this might be totally pointless, but any edge I can get against fucking Gwyn. Fuck it, we're getting the Hornet Ring. It's to the fake bonfire just after Pinwheel. Very hard to see. Why'd you make it hard to see, you ass? There it is. Oh, well, what's that then? There I go. So Horn of Rain changed the animation in Dark Souls 1? I know it does in 3, but no, it does in 1. Huge difference, though. One more would have done it. Fucking strut over there. Alright, hopefully my flash sweat won't run out in 2 seconds this time. Well, okay, we'll add a humanity this time. It's kind of amazing a lightning weapon even does that much damage to him. You fucking invented lightning. Heard me hit the B button there. What the fuck was that? Heard me hit the B button. Okay, the flash sweat's obviously not helping me that much. I could try power within. But the last thing I need here is decreasing health. Oh, damn. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna try stunlocking him. Oh, I suppose we're still not giving up the initial barrier. That's stupid. Fucked up by the terrain. Well, we will put this back on. Oops. Oh, that was so dumb. That was so dumb. God damn it. Stick with the strategy, though. Everything's worth it. Could use Elizabeth mushrooms. You need to get rid of those runes. Oh. Okay, I guess not. Zeus. Really close. No. God damn it. Oops, it's not. Okay, now it is over. What the fuck happened? Ah, so close. This is basically how I got him the very first time I faced Gwyn. I kept trying with on a mage build. I kept trying a Crystal Uji Katana because I had no idea what it was fucking doing. Eventually he was like, alright, fuck it. We're getting an Enchanted Zweihänder. And yeah, stunlocked him. So I didn't know how to save Solera, my first mage run, of course. Dumb ass. I just keep fucking doing that. No. Die. I want to do this very carefully. Because I have a feeling it's not going to work if I do this. What do we have here? Abandon the fire and begin new journey. I don't want to. Oh, it worked. I'm not going to walk all the way the fuck back. Can I homeward? All right. Beat the Lord of Cinder. Now what do we do? We'll go check on Darkmoon Tomb first, I think. How will meet up with then? Is the game broken? Game's not broken. So we'll just be back in a minute then. See you in a bit.